This is Bob Baggs, marketing manager, radio and Victrola division of RCA Victor.
What you're going to hear about today is nothing short of a miracle. It's dramatically new. It's an RCA Victor exclusive, made possible only through years of research, inventions, and innovations. Living stereo, played on a record. Through the all-new 2-in-1 RCA Victor stereo orthophonic high-fidelity Victrolas. In this speaker, you can hear the left-hand section of the orchestra predominating. In this one, the right-hand section predominates. And together, they give us the fullness of living stereo. Two separate and distinct soundtracks. One from one side of the orchestra for one speaker system. Another track from the other side of the orchestra for the second speaker system. Yet both are coming from one record, one groove, picked up by one stylus. Almost like playing two different tunes on the same violin at the same time. To understand how this can be done, let's first recall how regular one-track recording is accomplished. Sound waves reaching the microphone are changed into impulses of electric current. Increased in strength by the amplifier, they flow to the cutting head, moving it back and forth and cutting from side to side in the groove of the record. To play it back, we substitute a stylus for the cutting head. The tip of the stylus swerves back and forth, side to side in the groove, bending the ceramic bar to which the stylus is attached. When a ceramic bar is bent, tiny impulses of electric current are produced. These impulses of current, again strengthened by an amplifier, are carried to the speaker, where they are converted back into sound, the same sound we had at first. Now let's compare a regular record groove having only one soundtrack with the revolutionary new living stereo groove having two separate soundtracks. The soundtrack made by one section of the orchestra is on this side of the groove, while the soundtrack from the other section of the orchestra is on the other side. To play it, we use a special stereo pickup developed, designed, and most important, manufactured by the radio and Victrola division of RCA. In this pickup, the stylus is fastened to two ceramic bars instead of one. As the tip of the stylus moves to the right, it bends the bar on the left, producing impulses of current. As it moves to the left, it bends the bar on the right, again producing current. Now let's take another look at our living stereo record groove with its two separate soundtrack impressions, one on each side. In cross-section, it looks like this. A V-shaped groove, 45 degrees on each side. Let's put our living stereo stylus in this groove. As the record turns, the right side of the groove reproduces the sound from the left-hand section of the orchestra. The left side of the groove reproduces the sound from the right-hand section. Now, both at once, two totally different soundtracks coming from one groove, on one record, with one stylus. This is living stereo. It means that stereophonic recording has been brought down from a relatively expensive hobby into the price and convenience range of the average family, giving them the tremendous musical experience of living stereo, and doing so at popular prices everyone can afford. They will come in a brilliant variety, every kind of music for every kind of taste. Along with the new records, comes a complete, dramatically new line of RCA Victor 2-in-1 stereo orthophonic Victrolas, covering the entire price range. All models will play monaurally as well as stereophonically. In other words, it will play any record, whether 78, 45, 33 and a third, 16 and two-thirds, or the new living stereo records, and all in thrilling new living sound. In addition, for those customers who have purchased or may want to purchase new orthophonic high-fidelity Victrolas and who may at a later date want to convert to living stereo, RCA Victor will offer amplifiers, stereo pickups, speaker cabinets, and the necessary leads to permit a simple and inexpensive conversion. And now, while Ferdy Grofe's brilliant and beautiful Grand Canyon Suite is being played, you are going on a ride. A ride on the diamond tip of RCA Victor's new living stereo stylus as it plunges down through a canyon of sound where music is made. Stereo on RCA Victor's new 2-in-1 stereo orthophonic high-fidelity Victrolas. RCA Victor again is first, the first in the industry to announce a complete new line of 2-in-1 stereo orthophonic high-fidelity Victrolas. It's the most tremendous new musical experience you can have, and now it's available for everyone.